I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay tuned for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Elsie. It's Wednesday, the fourth day of May, 2016, and time for Elsie Current. I'm Day Key.
And I'm Jordan. Stay tuned for all you need to know on this edition of Elsie Current.
Listen up, Bears. The guidance department has an important announcement in regards to your schedule for next school year. We are requiring all students to log into Skyward to view your course request and take care of any potential schedule changes prior to May 15th. You can access your 2016-2017 schedule by clicking on the scheduling tab and then selecting the 2016-2017 school year. Any student wishing to make a change to their schedule should complete a schedule change request form under Announcements or in Canvas. New this year, there will be no schedule changes allowed after the May 15th deadline. Seniors, just a reminder that it's not too late to report your scholarships and be honored at Honors Night on May 18th. Please report all scholarships by tomorrow by going to the website under Announcements and click on the link that says LC Scholarship Reporting Form. Please include all academic scholarships, including independent scholarships, scholarships from all universities you were accepted to, even the ones you aren't going to attend, athletic and independent scholarships. All students that have reported their scholarships will go into a drawing on Friday for a $25 Giacomo Pizza gift certificate. Please contact Mrs. Richardson if you have any questions or concerns.
Hey, Elsie. Student government is hosting a faculty versus student dodgeball game and tug-of-war tournament on Friday after school. Anyone can play. There must be 8 players to a team, and there is a $15 entry fee, which will be donated to the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. To get your team registered, see Ms. Sharp in room 207. The LC leaders are looking for new leaders for the next school year. Applications can be found outside of room 202. Questions and completed forms can be directed to Mr. K in room 202.
Attention all 21st century scholars. You must complete your yearly requirements and scholar track to remain eligible to receive your scholarship money. Mr. Maloney will be available in the Mac Computer Lab from 4 to 5 p.m. He will help students complete their 21st Century Scholar Track requirements. Students need to enter through the MAC and proceed to the computer lab in the back. Please note that this will be from 4 to 5 p.m. and students will be required to arrange their own transportation home. Students are not required to stay the entire hour and can leave once they have finished working. If you are unsure whether or not you are a 21st Century Scholar, please contact Mr. Maloney in the guidance office.
Congrats to Team 1024, a robotics team from McKinsey. Last week, Team 1024 traveled to the national finals where they were national finalists, coming up just short of a national championship. Congratulations on a great season. Congratulations to senior Kyle Guy. This week, Kyle was named Mr. Basketball. This is the highest honor bestowed upon a high school player in the state of Indiana. Kyle becomes LC's very first Mr. Basketball and joins a long list of the best players in the history of the sport in our state. Congrats to Kyle and his family.
Our comedy sports team has their last home meet tonight at 7 p.m. against Fishers High School in the LGI.
Okay. That sped up.
I know. Our comedy sports team has their last home meet tonight at 7 p.m. against Fishers High School in the LGI. Join in the fun and call out suggestions for the Actalites. Cost is $6. Drama Club and Thespians will meet after school to choose presenters for Academy Awards. Thespians and thespian candidates will update their end of the year points. Meet in room 126 by 4 p.m.
White chocolate strawberry, brownie batter, cheesecake, pineapple, cotton candy, cookies and cream, sound yummy. These are the delectable flavors of orange leaf that will be available this Friday during lunch. Save your quarters and bring $3 worth to your lunch block this Friday. Enjoy some delicious frozen yogurt and support school clubs at the same time. Thanks for your support. Students, if you are not sure where to report for study hall this week, check the posters in the guidance office, commons, and on the second floor to see your room change due to testing.
Today in sports, our boys golf team is home against Cardinal Ritter at Winding Ridge. Our baseball team plays Carmel, and our JV and freshman track and field teams are home against Cathedral and Ron Colley.
Today's vocabulary word is callow, an adjective that means lacking adult sophistication, immature.
Today is Star Wars Day. May the 4th be with you. Say this phrase out loud and you'll hear the pun that Star Wars fans worldwide have turned into a rallying cry to proclaim their love of the saga. It's the worldwide day to say may the 4th be with you to all and celebrate the beloved Star Wars story that binds our galaxy together.
And it is National Bike to School Day.
Thank you for watching today's current.
Have a great day, Bears.
Please stay tuned for this additional announcement.